Nola, and I want to welcome you to fourth grade. Let me show you around. This is room 111, Mrs. Hetman's room. Where is everyone? Oh, there's a note on the board. Let me introduce you to these people.
Hi, I'm Jody Hetman. I'm a fourth grade teacher here at Bath Elementary. This will be my eighth year at Revere Local Schools and my fourth year teaching fourth grade. I am the lucky mom of one beautiful girl who is in seventh grade, and I've been married for 22 years to Brian. We have three dogs, two guinea pigs, and a cat at home. I am looking forward to this school year. We are self-contained, which means I get to teach math, social studies, science, and language arts. I am so looking forward to a great school year.
Okay. Hi, I'm Emily Sokolowski, otherwise known as Nala's mom, and this is my fifth year teaching here at Revere. I play volleyball and ref volleyball almost every single day of my life. And if I am not playing or refing volleyball, you can find Nala and I out hiking somewhere, and we love stopping the hammock, taking a nap, and then making our way back to our car.
Hi, I'm Jessica Oboczky. I am going to be a student teacher this year in Mrs. Hetman's room. And I'm also going to be a classroom aide. I have been at Revere, this will be my fourth year. I have a husband. I have one daughter named Adeline, and we just recently rescued a dog named Mia.
We can't wait to see you soon.
Don't worry, you'll see me too. It's going to be a great year.